Hello, my name is Nisarga Eric Dobosh, and I am practitioner and facilitator of Hawaiian massage Lomi Lomi Nui. In this video, I would like to talk about conscious touch. Touch always happens in this moment, here and now. There's no better way to share meditation and compassion with another person than through conscious touch. Human touch is a very big subject, rich and complex beyond measure, multidimensional and amazing in its potency and implications. Conscious touch can never be a technique. It is always here and now, and no two touches are ever the same. Conscious touch flows in and out to all of our senses, and in fact, we touch much more than just through our hands. We touch with our heart. Our hands and our arms are extension of our heart. So when we touch someone with presence, we touch their being with love, acceptance, compassion. Our whole daily life consists of touching and being touched. For example, our eyes touch what we see, and we are touched by what we see. The vibration of our voice and our breath touch others, and we all are touched by the vibration of sound all around us. Trust your intuition, relax and enjoy. No need to be serious. Love, awareness and acceptance are the natural wisdom inside of the body, and this is what really heals.